So women in Yakutia usually have two looks. One is more feminine with fur coats made of mink or fox. Another one is more casual with the down jackets which keep you very warm, and they are cheaper than a fur coat. At the same time, she still wears fur hat since knitted ones are just not warm enough for local winter. The fur hat is made of Arctic fox. In addition to covering her head, she also wears mittens with beaded Yakutian patterns and fully covers her face, otherwise the exposed parts can get frostbite.